I hope I'm That a low voltage connection is what started it.
Low voltage ain't the same as no voltage, Kenny.
You know my name is Ken, right? Electricity is like air and water.
How so?
When electricity moves, it vibrates whatever it passes through.
I knew that.
But the vibrations are teeny tiny.
Are they teeny tiny or itty bitty? I always thought they were itty bitty.
That's why electric wires come loose over time.
Yeah, and that's why every ghetto technician,
air conditioning, and plumbing
checks and tightens the connections on everything they service.
We do it the right way,
not the easy way.
Air conditioning,
plumbing,
air purity,
water purity.
We also do heat,
and we do water heaters.
Air, water,
and electricity.
Ghetto.
GOE, what comes after that?
TTL.
We'll keep you cool, but it's hard to
spray.
Calling 1-800-GOT-JUMP. This is Sarah. How can I help?
Hi, Sarah. It's me, Brian.
Why are you calling on this line?
I forgot the other number, but I can always remember this one.
What's up?
Do you know what I like best about 2020?
What you like best about 2020?
Yeah. Can you guess?
Brian, you can draw a happy face on anything.
2020 has taught us to make room in our lives for what matters most.
Which is?
People. We're making more room for people. Less room for junk.
I'm certainly doing that.
How so?
When I watched our truck team haul away a bunch of my junk last week, I've never felt more free. It was like I had room to stretch out again.
Less junk, more happiness.
Less junk, more happiness.
Thank you, 2020, for reminding us what matters most.
We make junk disappear.
All you have to do is point.
Call me at 1-800-GOT-JUNK.
Or visit me at 1-800-GOT-JUNK.com.